Hi, my name is Maria and I am from the Philippine Islands. I am sharing with you videos of the different places within my country so that you will know as well the places that you're going to visit if in case you will drop by, and also to introduce to you our culture and the way we live. If in case I have the chance to travel outside my country, then I will also share with you those videos. And I hope you will subscribe and hit like if ever you enjoy this video. Thank you! Seldom visit Quiapo Catholic Church due to the distance. It takes hours for me to commute from my place to Quiapo Church. This church is known to be miraculous as believed by Christian Catholic Filipinos. At the back of the church is a pedestrian underpass that developed into a mini mall. As per my readings from Wikipedia, this mall has a story. The Arsenio H. Lacson Underpass, also known as the Victory Lacson Underpass, is a pedestrian underpass and retail area in Quiapo, Manila, Philippines. First opened in the 1960s, it is regarded as the first pedestrian underpass in the Philippines. The Lacson Underpass was originally known as the Quiapo Underpass. The construction of the underpass began in 1962 during the term of Manila Mayor Arsenio Lacson, who would die in office within the same year. The underpass would be completed in 1964, during the tenure of Lacson's successor, Antonio Villegas. The facility, which was renamed as Arsenio H. Lacson's Underpass in honor of Mayor Lacson, is regarded as the first pedestrian underpass in the Philippines. On its opening, the Lacson Underpass had an air conditioning system installed, but the condition its facilities deteriorated over the years after Villegas' mayoral tenure. Vendors operating inside the underpass have left little space for pedestrian traffic. The homeless have taken shelter in the underpass and have become a criminal hotspot. Early 2014, the Lacson Underpass was closed for renovation under the administration of Mayor Joseph Estrada. The city government entered a joint agreement with Wide Scope Property Management, the owner of the Victory Mall shopping chain, for the renovation works. Among the changes include a new air conditioning system, lighting, renovated restrooms, and new commercial stalls. The underpass was renamed as Victory Lacson Underpass, with Wide Scope securing the right to operate the underpass and its retail space for 25 years due to its deal with the Manila City Government. The underpass was reopened in October 2014. The Lacson Underpass under Wide Scope was only accessible to pedestrians for a limited time per day, until June 2019, when the underpass was made accessible 24 hours a day in the compliance with then Mayor-elect Esco Moreno's orders. Victory Lacson Underpass has 6 entrances accessible along Quezon Boulevard, Hidalgo Street, Arligue Street, and the Quiapo Church. The underpass also provides connection to the Islamic temple. In terms of retail space, the Lacson Underpass has an allocated space for 200 booths. Come with me. Let us continue strolling this mini mall, and I hope you will enjoy doing virtual window shopping with me. Thank you.
Thank you.